आर्ट इंटीग्रेशन प्रोजेक्ट। टॉपिक एग्रीकल्चर एंड क्रॉप इन सिक्किम।
लेट अस सी हाउ फार्मर्स यूज मैथ्स। Mathematics has enabled farming to be more economically efficient and has increased productivity. Farmers use mathematics as a system of organization to effectively utilize their time and manage their money. Farmers use numbers every day for a variety of tasks, from measuring and weighing to land marking. I intend to explore some of the ways math is used in farming. Maths on farm. Numbers are an integral part of farming. Locations and machines are commonly described or labeled with numbers. One of the most frequently used math concepts on the farm is the use of proportions. Land is measured in yards. Farmers create mathematical systems of equations and inequalities to help them make decisions about which crop to plant in which fields.
Now, let us look at the area, production and productivity of different crops of Sikkim in the years 2017 to 2018. Different crops are given with their area, production and productivity.
Area, production and productivity of rice in Sikkim.
Area, productivity and production of wheat in Sikkim.
Area, production and productivity of maize in Sikkim.
Maths in agriculture. Mathematics play a very important role in agriculture and is vital to all farmers.
Examples of the application of maths in agriculture are
measuring of soil fertility, estimating crop yield, calculating cost and profit, conversion of units and measurements of area. Agricultural lists also use numbers to grade and describe seeds. Maths in soil analysis. Knowledge of mathematics is very important for the analysis of soil. It is required to measure the moisture and the acidity of the soil.
These measurements will allow the farmer to decide what kind of crops he can grow in his field or even what kind of fertilizer he should use.
Farmers use maths when applying chemicals and fertilizers to the soil. They need to measure how fertile the soil is, how much fertilizer is required and how much it will cost.
Let us see the land use pattern in Sikkim using bar graph. Given the land use in Sikkim and the area covered by them, draw the x-axis and y-axis. Name the x-axis as land use pattern in Sikkim and name the y-axis as area in square kilometer. Take a suitable scale and mark the area in square kilometer on y-axis. Now, according to the data given, locate the bars.
Production of crops in Sikkim using pie chart. Now, let us see the production of different crops grown in Sikkim, such as rice, wheat, maize, finger millet, barley, buckwheat, pulses, oilseeds in the year 2017 and 2018. In this pie chart, the production of maize is higher than the other crops and the production of wheat is less than the other crops.
Mathematics play a very large role in agriculture, but most of the time we don't even realize it. Through meticulous planning and calculating, a farmer can predict his crop yield, expenditure, income, and much more with the basic knowledge of mathematics.